is Valentine's Day on WPBF 25. Don't miss the presidential affair the nation can't get enough of on Scandal at 10. Then at 11, find out why Valentine's Day has become the Super Bowl for local private eyes.
I don't think the average person would even consider that they might be caught cheating.
The top five mistakes cheating mates make and the tricks you can use right now to uncover the truth. The eye-opening story, Thursday at 11, after Scandal on WPBF 25 News.